Today is Tuesday, 27th of October, 2015, and this looks like the beginning of day four since we've had sunshine at all. You can just see the blanketed white-gray skies. Of course, it used to be that when you saw skies like this, it would signal the onset of rain or rain coming later in the day, but so often, far more often than not, the rain never comes. And so it looks like we're in for another complete day of utter lack of sunshine, darkness, dimness. It's amazing to me, actually, that so much of nature seems to continue to go on. You know, at least in the part of the world where we are, the trees and the grasses are still green, the flowers are still blossoming, the birds are still flying. But for how long, I wonder? When such a massive change has been made to nature, and that upon which life, all of life depends, sunshine and clean air, how long will it continue?